467, roger, thank you. Archer 015, traffic ahead in less than a mile to space the final for the parallel runway in Cherokee 1004.
705, looking for that check.
Cessna 630, Van Nuys Tower, good evening, continue inbound.
Continuing, Cessna 630.
Wind 2107.
Allegor, my name is Phil, Becky Davis. Proxima 888. Hello, welcome to the stream and thank you for your donor. Thank you so much. Sebastian, hello, welcome to the stream.
Seneca 2 mile
Cessna Whiskey Golf Cross, runway 16 right, hold short, runway 16 left.
16 right, hold short, 16 left, there was you.
Cessna Whiskey Golf, runway 16 left, clear for takeoff, left crosswind approved, south 101 out of blue 2000.
Clear for takeoff, left crosswind approved, Whiskey Golf.
Seneca 8 Victor Foxtrot, contact ground point 7.
Off the ground, it's
Cessna 2 Sierra, runway 16 right, clear to land, winds 2207.
Right, clear to land, 8 Sierra.
Cherokee 467, base turn approved, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
AB, hello, welcome again. Thank you so much.
Stay 2 Sierra, turn right, taxi to Kilo, contact ground point 7.
Right.
Contact ground point 7.
Foundation, Ice Tower. This is Cessna 790-87 holding short at Charlie 16 right, requesting pattern work.
For the pattern, just say the call sign again.
790-87.
Cessna 790-87, Van Nuys Tower, make left traffic, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Left traffic for 16 right, clear for takeoff, that's 90-87.
Runway 16 left clear for the option.
Left clear for the option, 467.
I think this guy is right now departure.
This is 087, runway 16 left clear for the option to go make left traffic.
For the option, make left traffic for 90087.
Golden Gate is good, but it was traffic after.
Gunite Tower, City Office 44.
We're Venice there.
Short 16 right at Charlie for inspection when available.
Office 44, proceed off to runway 16 right. Traffic on a mile final for the parallel runway system.
Proceeding
off
to 16 right from Charlie, Office 44.
This is 087, confirm 16 left.
16 left with 087.
Thank you.
November 652, Whiskey Echo, and taxi Bravo with you.
Change 467, stand ready. Doesn't make us death row.
What is it, Emua? It's new plane or what? What is it? Kevin R, hello, welcome to the stream.
This is 087, runway 16 left there for the apps. 652 Whiskey Echo, cross runway 16 left, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Okay.
16 right, November 652 Whiskey Echo.
Thank you so much, Point Jane, thank you.
Venice there.
I'd like to depart with a
under one, are you breaking an engine? Do you want to do the box pattern?
Not breaking an engine, just doing a maintenance flight. I'd like to stay overhead for just a few minutes, not a full hour.
Roger. Do you want to request 2500?
Yeah, that'll work for Condor One. Yeah, I guess it would be a box pattern for probably about 5 or 10 minutes.
Okay. 01, call 0210. Check 467, call Cessna 1 mile at base and 2 and 1 request of the officer. Gulfstream 2 Whiskey Echo, contact Tokyo 124.6, have a good day.
246, thank you, good day sir, 2 Whiskey Echo.
Venice Tower, pitch 1 in the inbound IOS, Zulu,
runway
16 right. Flight 19 Venice Tower,
runway 16 right,
go to land.
Clear to land, runway 16 right, pitch 1 in.
Next tower, Pecos 197, it's left mile file, runway 16 right.
Pecos 197, Venice Tower, number 2, follow Gulfstream, 12 o'clock, 6 miles, runway 16 right, clear land.
Number 2, clear land, 16 right, Pecos.
Condor 1, just make a tight right turn back. What I want you to do is if you make that bite box pattern, don't fly over the runways and don't fly on Burbank to ILS. So just keep the turns north of the tower and offset about a mile to the west, please.
Okay, we can do that, Condor 1.
Yeah, thanks. That way we're out of the way of our finals, out of the way of Burbank's ILS as well.
Alright. Hey, so just for clarification, you want the whole back box pattern north of the tower.
Yeah, north of the tower and then 1 mile west of the final approach course, just so we stay out of everybody's way.
Gotcha.
Tower up 24, clear of 16 left, back to the surface.
Up 24, Roger. Have a good day. T-901, begin descent to pattern altitude 2000 for traffic. This is a T6 making a box pattern just west of the airport. Condor 1, traffic will pass below you as Cherokee entering the pattern at 2000.
Looking for that traffic, Condor 1.
Descent to 087, runway 16 left clear for the option. Caution wake turbulence. Gulfstream on 1.5 miles final for the parallel runway.
16 left clear for the option. Caution wake turbulence. See the aircraft in sight for 90087.
Cherokee 467, appears your transponder's not working properly. You want to try recycling it?
Roger, recycling now.
There we go. Cherokee 467, altitude gates 1,800, follow Cessna 1 mile left base, number 2, running 16 left there for the option.
Number 2, 16 left there for the
I saw this helicopter in LAX one time.
Contact 16 traffic going back 8 miles off the direction. King Air staying out 6,800. You want to go behind them? We'll go behind them. Tower 474 Juliet 3, Division 16 right. King Air 474 Juliet, Van Ness Terra Traffic, 1 o'clock, 6 miles northbound, 2600 T6. They're going to follow you. Romeo 16 right, third line.
Fiddle land 16 right,
74. Cessna 087, Romeo 16 left, 50 up. 16
left, 50 up, 9087. Condor 1 for traffic, about 4 miles to trail. Make it a tight right turn, break right over the squadron. Rolling 16 right, clear left.
Clear 1.
King Air 683 Whiskey Alpha, Van Ness Terra, expedite. Rolling 16 right, clear for takeoff.
16 right, clear for takeoff, 3 Whiskey Alpha.
King Air 7 Echo Hotel, traffic ahead to the left, 2 miles Cessna for the parallel runway descending out of 2800. You're number 2 following a T6. Doing the overhead maneuver over the, just over the numbers. Runway 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land number 2 and looking for...
Microskill fishing, hello, welcome to the stream. Donam, Zero, hello, welcome to the stream, thank you so much for watching.
Here, 3 Whiskey Alpha, contact SoCal 34-2, have a good day.
Yeah, it's behind me, Kevin.
Runway 16 right, clear for takeoff. 5
soldier, 4 call.
Cessna 784, runway 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land, expected 784.
Cessna 087, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
16 left, clear for the option,
7907. Check 291, turn left to the downwind, it's 12 CFR. 12
CFR, 7907.
Contact SoCal 124.6, good night.
246, Chapter 8, we'll get photo.
This is 087, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
16 left, clear for the option.
This is 087, caution, make turbulence, challenge 2 mile final for the parallel runway descending out of 1800.
Aircraft in sight, thank you, 087.
Cherokee 291, number 2, follow set to 12 o'clock, a mile and a half, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
NetJet coming from Burbank.
2406. 087, runway 16 left there for the option. This is 087, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
10-9-0-8-7.
A291 follow Cessna 1 mile left base, number 2, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
6 left, clear for the option, number 2, following the Cessna, November 3, A91.
Сиди, Лучина. Hello, welcome to the stream. Yeah, it looks like rain coming soon.
Edge 546, Van Ness Tower, runway 16 right, clear land.
Looks like another helicopter.
Wind 2407.
Zero 87, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
0-8-7.
Proxima 888, thank you so much for watching. Thank you.
Tower jitters 176, ILS 16 right.
Edge 176, Vanish Tower, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Clear now, 16 right, edge 176.
Edge 546, taxi Sigis via Bravo on this frequency. Edge 546, taxi parking via Bravo. A291, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
Southwest, come back from Vegas. Get down, please. Boeing 777.
It's 176 and turn left to right at Romeo, contact ground 0.7, good night.
I love planes, there is a lot of space inside.
This is 087, we're only 16 left, clear for the option, traffic, Challenger, 6 mile final for the parallel only.
16 left, clear for the option, aware of traffic, 90087.
It's 302 traffic, 11 o'clock, 2 miles, base for the parallel runway, Cessna, 1800 indicated.
Guns or
Foxtrot, holding short 16 right at Charlie for Western pleasure. So 739 Romeo Foxtrot, VNY, standby for landing traffic. Cherokee 291, number 2, runway 16 left, clear for the option.
6 left, number 2, clear for the option. November 3.
It looks like Atlas go to Anchorage.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah! Sour. Good evening.
I'm going to LA.
ILS, runway 16 right.
Up here, Mike Tango Romeo, Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right, clear to land, wind calm.
No, it was Atlas.
Jet is 302, turn right or left when able, ground 0.7.
Thank you, good night.
No, I like your, it's Atlas, it's come back from Anchorage, to LA.
We're 739 Romeo Foxtrot, the flood base and right cross and approved Romeo 16 right, clear for takeoff, traffic 4 mile finals, Gulfstream.
Takeoff 16 right, November 739 Romeo Foxtrot.
The Jet 521, Van Nuys Tower, runway 16 right, clear to land number 2.
Clear to land 16 right, clear to Jet 521.
Thank you.
087, runway 16 left, took the option, wind 2504.
Miss Freddie Mercury, hello, welcome to the stream. Oh, it's another jet coming.
1391, hold short, runway 16 right, man, the frequency. Santa Romeo, Foxtrot, would you like flash going to the west? We're 9 Romeo Foxtrot, traffic 12 o'clock, 3 miles. Turning northbound, helicopter 1900, they're descending up past country.
I switched
for
that traffic.
391 at 12 o'clock, 16 right now. Nine Romeo Foxtrot, then what's your on course heading?
Nine Romeo Foxtrot, if we can, just kind of continue south to the coastline and then just follow all the way down, that'd be great. So about currently 170.
Number nine Romeo Foxtrot, contact SoCal 134.2.
34.2, nine Romeo Foxtrot.
Check at 143. We are 5 miles out,
ILS 16 right. 07, hold short, runway 16 right, man, the
frequency.
16 right, 0. Roger 143, then I runway 16 right, clear to land, wind variable at 7.
Clear to land, 16 right, 143.
Number 087 at Gulf Cross from Rail 6 right, ground 0.7 on the other side.
16 right and ground. That's for 087.
Set on Dalgona,
Fitchett 823 on 16 right. Fitchett 823, Venice Tower, runway 16 right, clear to land number 2.
Clear to land 165, Fitchett
8. Oh, FedEx coming.
Venice Tower, Flex 465 is IOS 16 right Zulu approach, going to Flex Jet.
Flex 465, Venice Tower, number 3, runway 16 clear to land, wind 2005.
2005, number 3, 16 right, clear to land, Flex 465.
At 143, turn left on Able, ground point 7.
Ground point
This plane, my produce.
Wind 210 at 5. So at 823, turn the left one able, ground point 7.
Left one able and over the ground, exit at 823.
Yeah, looks like new. Brand new paint.
Wind 2005.
Hello, welcome again.
1-8 Bravo to Bravo 8, take care.
Bravo, Bravo 8, stay with you. Fox 465, good night.
Venice Tower, Cirrus number 212, Lima Victor, holding shot 16 right at Charlie, requesting right cross for departure.
4212 Lima Victor, Venice Tower, the flood base on your right cross on departure is approved. Wind 2005, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 16 right, right cross for departure.
Where's your son?
Sorry, say one more time.
Where to Lima Victor? I said, where's your son at?
Sitting in the back. Today, it's my flight, and the inspector is sitting with me, Sam, and he's just watching me.
Oh, that sounds nice.
He's saying hello, by the way.
Tell him we said hi.
Sure thing.
We do clouds out that way around 7,000.
Sure, AFOC will do that.
4212 Lima Victor, Roger. Say your destination.
Just gonna go practice area, actually, Simi Valley practice area. Stay there and the traffic advisory will be good.
Cheers to Lima Victor, squad 0221.
0221 for 2 Lima Victor.
Cheers, Lima Victor, contact SoCal 134.2, see you later.
134.2, see you later. Thanks, Lima
Victor.
Venue Tower, Cherokee 6393, Charlie, holding short, runway 16 right at Charlie, requesting for right crosswind departure and minimum delay.
We're 6393, Charlie, Venue Tower, short delay is approved. At the flood base and right crosswind departure is approved. On 2005, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Right crosswind departure approved. 903, Charlie.
It's burning gasoline, it smells very well.
Jet 373, Venice Tower, we're going to release.
Flight Jet 373, Russia.
Jet 373 at Charlie Cross, runway 16 left, hold short, runway 16 right.
Charlie Cross, 16 left, hold short, 16 right, flex jet 373.
For 6393 Charlie, would you like flight following to the west? 93 Charlie, roger. Aircraft radius information, Papa current, Venice altimeter 2986, wind 2005, runway 16 is our new.
Yes, it's DHL, 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 so chopper.
Fletcher 373, wind 2005, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Take off Fletcher
373, contact SoCal departure.
73, good night.
Sun 362, Venice Tower, runway 16 right, clear to land, wind 2006.
Clear land 16 right.
A few jets coming to landing.
Nice for Charlie, for the changer first.
Tower, Gulfstream, 924 Mike Bravo, 16 left at Charlie Hold.
924 Mike Bravo, VNY Tower, working on your release, expect your window.
Mike Bravo, thank you.
Turn right at Romeo, about 0.7. Runway 737 Papa Mike, VNY Tower, enter a left down for runway 16 right.
Left down.
Wind 210 at 5. Number 924 Mike Bravo, Charlie Cross, runway 16 left, full short, runway 16 right. Jet at 347, safe parking. Jet at 347, roger, turn left at Quebec or Papa. Taxi Bravo to Signature East on this frequency, good evening.
Our jet at 776, Romeo is holding short of 16 left.
Jet at 776, VNY Tower, roger, waiting IFR release, your number 2.
776.
And VNY Tower, flex at 574, the frequency on the ILS, Zulu 16
right. Flex at 574, VNY Tower, runway 16 right, clear to land, wind call.
Clear to land, flex at 574.
We're 924 Mike Bravo, wind 130 at 9 air, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Oh, thank you.
Number 7 Papa Mike, turn base to the VA, change to runway 16 left, runway 16 left, clear to land.
716 left, clear back, Papa Mike.
Jet 776 at Charlie Cross, runway 16 left, hold short, runway 16 right.
6 right, 776.
JBay, hello, welcome to the stream.
November 737, top of mic, cross runway 16 right at golf, contact ground point 7.
Dead long point 7, cross point 7, top of mic.
Flexship 574, turn left, Papa, taxi to Flexship via Bravo with me.
This is Freddie Mercury, thank you so much for watching, see you next time, have a good night. fire marshal.
Falcon 8 Golf Sierra, say parking. Falcon 8 Golf Sierra, roger, turn left, Quebec, test these signature East via Bravo with me.
Okay, roger, Quebec, signature East via Bravo with me, turn left over here.
Oh, three helicopters. Last time when I make a stream here is the one plane missing in Mulholland Drive.
And Tower Center 164 coming up on Terry.
J164 Van Nuys Tower, Roma 16 right, clear to land, wind 1803.
Center 164.
9 Tower, Archer number 34015, holding short of 16 right, and Charlie, request approach.
Country 4015, Nuys Airport, make left traffic, runway 16 left, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
16 right, left traffic, 015. Clear for takeoff.
Take a left cross traffic for runway 16 left, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
4, turn left, Papa, contact ground point 7.
Bombardier Globo coming.
Globo, I've seen something coming!
Really?
Come here! Look!
89, the last helicopter just passed off your right nose factor, but there's additional traffic 11 o'clock, 3 miles east pattern for the parallel piper.
All the helicopters, I'm
Sergei. Archery 4015, traffic 3.5 mile finals for the parallel, global caution, wake turbulence, wind 230 at 4.
Send the global inside 4015.
No speed 89, the aircraft has you in sight.
Roger.
Wind 220 at 5.
Left at Juliet, ground point 7, 015.
Speed 89, say parking. So speed 89, turn right, Papa, taxi to Jet Aviation via Alpha with me.
Parking Golf Century 1 Golf Victor, Van Nuys Tower, cross runway 16 left at Charlie, runway 16 right, clear to take off, wind 160 at 3.
Charlie 16 right, clear for takeoff to 31 Golf.
Tower, Archer, November 84015, holding short of 16 left at Charlie, requesting closed traffic.
84015, Van Nuys Tower, Roger. Tower 84015, constantly turbulent, sculpting part of parallel, runway 16 left, clears to take off, left foot traffic covered.
So guys, I'm finishing for today. Thank you everyone for watching. See you tomorrow. Thinking I thank you. Proxima 888, thank you so much. Okay, take care everyone. Thank you, thank you. Thank you guys.